Hey, it's Cholo Dancer here for your Burning Man update. Today is day number 5. It's Thursday here at the Burn. Last night was a very good time. The orchestra concert went great, and then came back to camp. We had a potluck, and a group of us went out on bikes. It was cool. We went to the Narcan Tower. That's what we named it, the Chapel of Babel, because we had Narcan that we were giving out. And then went with a group. We went dancing at Playground, and then went dancing at KISS, a camp that was a little bit further in. That was a lot of fun. And then from there, went out to Deep Playa again, interacted with some art, like a balloon thing, danced by an art car, came back to camp around 2:30 a.m. Slept a little bit, like a little disco nap, but it was too cold. I didn't fall asleep. I woke up like 4:30, headed out for the sunrise set for Tycho. I went all the way out to the trash fence, could not find Tycho playing anywhere. Did find Robot Heart, which had some good music. Took some pictures. The sunrise was amazing. Then came back to camp around 6:30 in the morning, and then slept till about 1 p.m. and just been hanging out at camp. We got our biggest orchestra concert today, 6 p.m. at Chapel of Babel. That will be amazing. We're doing Bohemian Rhapsody. And then our last concert's gonna be tomorrow. I got performances, hopefully a Saturday, and definitely on Sunday for the Cello Madness Congress. So it's been a very eventful burn so far, but yeah, Burning Man day 5. It's the afternoon, and it's going great. Cello Dancer out.